addressing the people, particularly the youth of Opuama, Sekelewu communities, and Egbema Peacekeeper Camp, the senior special assistant to the state governor on security matters, Comrade Danny Ezekiel, emphasized that education is the bedrock for any community to witness meaningful development. Comrade Ezekiel charged the youth of the communities to pursue good and quality education in order to secure a better future for themselves and contribute meaningfully to the growth of their various communities and the state at large. The senior special assistant to the state governor further told them to shun cultism, see piracy and drug abuse and crimes that can hinder them from achieving their destinies. Comrade Ezekiel, who also urged the people of Opuama, Sekelewu and Egbema Peacekeeper Camp to continue their support for Governor Ifeanyi Okorua's administration, assured them that he would convey their request to the state governor, whom he described as a good listening leader, and joined multinational oil firms operating the areas to support the state government's efforts at building peace in Warri North Council area by contributing their quota towards the development of their host communities.
I will do all I can through pleading, through lobbying, so that all these issues that have been raised by our people will be looked into. There cannot be progress, development, where crises abound. Continue to support the government of the day under the leadership of our Mabel governor, so that the much desire, the much sought after development we are clamoring for can come to our communities.
In the various speeches, the Amakasowe of Opuama, Chief Julius Lobo, Mr. Leader Morgan for Sekelewu community, and Mr. Steve Ayobo for the Egbema Peacekeeper Camp thanked the state governor for giving appointments to some of their indigenes, such as Comrade Daniel Ezekiel. The leaders appealed to the state government to provide them with good healthcare centers, adult education centers, portable water, some feed their community sea walls, and dredge the river surrounding their communities.
We appreciate all along that the way you go to the community, we even never see this. When people are asked any appointment, go to the community and put them together, hear their mind, hear what they will speak between themselves. We will never see one day. You are the first person.
We are suffering and we are passing through a lot of challenges, so which ought not to be. So with your help, I believe things will change.
This community is a oil producing community. The government should help us. Even oil companies that are working here, when you talk of employment, they don't even employ our boys.
No treatment, no drugs, no test, nothing before they will come, they born. As they born, you will get some children now. Arm go fall, eye go do one kind. You go see, say, the children, they're not going to feed the balance for this earth pattern. So we need all those things, hospital, like all this earth, when they take care of the pregnant women.
The leaders of Opuama, Sekelewu communities, and Egbema Peacekeeper Camp also called on Governor Ifeanyi Okorua to intervene in the boundary dispute between them and Ondo State.